There we are. Our destination. All duly parked. First thing I spotted here, look at that. That's an old runway or taxiway blister light. See, they've had a little light inside that would have lit up. They would have been on the edges of the peri track.
Yeah.
Or the runway. Right, so here we are, 100th Bomb Group Museum, Thorpe Abbotts. Oh, I say, that's rather nice. So's that. Thank you.
tiny signal spot.
Oh, that's fascinating. Hang on, let's look at that a bit closer and see what that's all about. So these would have been located inside the aircraft wings. I can see from the diagram there.
Site one, then it got demolished and moved somewhere else, but then it came back.
There we go, so we're looking out. What you can see there, that concrete there, is the north taxiway. The main runway would have run parallel to that. That's your tower. Glass house on top, and that very lovely jeep. So yeah, looking south across the airfield. And across to Grove Wood. And you may notice, let's zoom in a bit, the bunker is over there. If you've not seen it, we did a video where we had a little look around that. So yeah, have a look down through my selection of old videos and you'll see it. We'll be right back. old-fashioned doll's eye, basically. So it got its name.
God, yeah. Just thinking about the ball gunner again, having to get that parachute harness on whilst you're, you know, death spiraling in the middle of the plane.
Yeah. And then you have to get out through that tiny little hatch.
Yeah, you know.
Yes.
That's about with the parachute, yeah. There's no wonder it's a 60% mortality rate.
Yeah, I don't envy the guys. They were doing a tough job in really difficult circumstances.
Yeah, it's not like a lot of them had a choice.
No. And your photographic equipment. Clicking. I don't know who got the better part of the deal, the one who received the accordion or the one who got the bike in trade for it. But, wow.
Yeah. That Gretsch guitar as well was...
Oh, it is a Gretsch, yeah. Wow. Really good quality there.
And by, as far as we know, unknown air member who loaned it to his friend, Libby Bond. The airman was killed in action, which blamed Libby because he owned the guitar. And then it was given to Ted, and then he gave it back to Thorpe Abbotts.
Wow. Wow, some bit of kit there, that electrically heated flying suit.
Sweats at higher altitudes. Oof, yeah, I can imagine.
Visual control yokes there.
Oh, yeah.
A few instruments and bits and pieces.
Artificial horizons. Manifold pressure, yeah.
That tin of. Oh, I think it's a beacon thing.
Balloon. Oh, it's maybe balloon. Balloon beacon.
A lamp for fixing on helmet.
Oh, yeah. Microphone candle.
Nice. Wow.
Folding machete. Ooh.
It's obviously if they had a ditch into the sea.
Oh, yeah.
They've got all the equipment there. Rafts and.
Salt purifiers and
sheds. Yeah. Oh, a 50 cal machine gun, look at that. They would have done some damage, those.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Next in Americans were using 50 cal while we were still struggling with 303 rounds.
Round again, 42 50 cal machine gun. It is an automatic recoil-operated air cooled gun. This is the type used on the B17.
Yep. Yeah, B17 would have been bristling with those.
Oh yeah.
you had two in your tail gun, two in your waist at the sides,
yeah.
Two in top turret, two in chin turret, so two at the front on the front flanks. So should have had all round protection. Oh, we had one on the ball turret underneath. I've got a pair of them on the ball turret underneath. Yeah. At least they had a fighting chance anyway. These are bomb hangers, bomb shackles. Squawking hawk, right, this is the one we saw the dedicated to the crew below. That's, fantastic.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's Black Shack. That is Black Shack. What was left of her? As I say, quite personal to us because where we live, possibly the crash site. The jackets. Wow. Very smart uniforms. Everyday life on or around the base at Thorpe Abbotts. A nice looking bar. That's the Officers Club bar. 1944. Wow. Yeah, usual card games going on.
Oh yeah.
25. That's the Glenn Miller band visiting.
Moo the donkey brought back from North Africa. Good for him. Oh yeah.
Fishing hooks and weights, spinners, razor blades. Wire traces, look at the matches. A little canister there with matches in it. So obviously you needed currency as well. Absolutely wall to wall with photographs, and it is absolutely fascinating. Wow. So that would have been dispersals out there. We'd have had aircraft and hard standings. Out, you'd add the runways, obviously the taxiway that was here would have continued round. You could almost imagine them waiting for the planes to come back from the missions, seeing who made it, counting them back in. Jeep.